हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम यू ऑल इन माय यूट्यूब चैनल। आई एम डॉक्टर मोहम्मद सिराज अलफैजी, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ केमिस्ट्री, लंगट सिंह कॉलेज, मुजफ्फरपुर। टुडे इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन अबाउट पेरीसाइक्लिक रिएक्शंस। You know that there are many types of pericyclic reactions: electrocyclic reactions, cycloadditions. So today I will focus on electrocyclic reactions. So what is pericyclic reactions? A pericyclic reaction is a concerted reaction that proceeds through a cyclic transition state. What does it mean? What does mean concerted reactions? Concerted reaction means there is no formation of intermediate. What is intermediate? You already know in the previous classes, means carbocation, carbonion, free radicals, carbene, nitrene, benzene, all are intermediate. But no intermediate will form in pericyclic reactions. That is the important point. Now, pericyclic reactions require light or heat. That is important. These reactions need light or heat and are completely stereospecific, and that is also very, very important regarding to pericyclic reactions. Stereospecific. That is, a single stereoisomers of the reactions forms a single stereoisomers. What is mean? A single, focus on this point, a single stereoisomers of the reactions of the reactants forms a single stereoisomers of the product. So that reaction is known as stereospecific. We will consider two categories of pericyclic reaction today. One is electrocyclic, another is cycloadditions. So what is electrocyclic? Electrocyclic is two types of reactions, either ring closing or ring opening. And electrocyclic closers, ring closers, you see this is open. So an electrocyclic ring closer is an intramolecular reaction that forms a cyclic product containing one more sigma bond and one fewer pi bond than the reactant. 1,3,5-hexatriene, here 3 pi bonds. You can see here 1,2,3, and the name of this compound is 1,3,5-hexatriene. Now under heat conditions, it converted into cyclic form with the new sigma bond. So name of this compound is 1,3-cyclohexadiene, 2 pi bonds. So here in reactant 3 pi bond, in product 2 pi bond. How this reactions occurs in the presence of heat? Now it look like reversible, but this is mostly converted into this form, in cyclic form, in presence of heat, and less converted into from this to this in heat conditions. Now an electrocyclic ring opening reaction is a reaction in which a sigma bond of a cyclic reactant is cleaved to form a conjugated product with one more pi bond. So here you see cleave this sigma bond, cyclobutene, you know the cyclobutene have one pi bond, but on heating it converted into 1,3-butadiene, 2 pi bonds. So this is the example of ring closing, and this is example of ring opening, and both reactions electrocyclic. Now, the most important part of pericyclic reaction, especially electrocyclic reactions, which is our today topic. You can see here, this is pi atomic orbital, you know that. So if you consider blue one is positive and red one is negative for time being, this is designations. So you know the 2 pi atomic orbital combine together if their phase is interacting or matching. You see, this phase is matching and this red is matching and forming pi bonding molecular orbitals. You see the electron density. So we are saying this is pi bonding, means 2 electrons, which is psi 1. Now opposite phases interacting, you see. So what will happen in pi star? You know, this is the pi star antibonding molecular orbital. So psi 2, so this one psi 1 and psi 2. Psi 2 have node, but psi 1 have no node. So where you will consider? So consider on p orbitals red and blue. Now I will take specific examples. Now if you have, so this one is example of ethene, where 2 pi bond is there. So there is a, this is the homo and this is the blue, and this one is a psi and this one is psi star. Now you have 4 pi orbital combined together. This one is psi 1 and here also, but this is psi 2. So total how many your atomic orbital involved? 4, and 4 electrons, 1, 2, 3, 4, and there is a psi 3 and there is a psi 4. So here 3 nodal plane, here 2 nodal plane, here 1 nodal plane, here 0 nodal plane. What is the designation? Psi 1, psi 2, psi 3, psi 4. This is the ground orbitals. So this is the ground homo, this is the ground lomo. Ground homo, ground lomo. That one is very important. Ground homo is psi 2 and ground lomo is psi 3 star. Now in the excited state, these electrons will jump from here to here. So this become the homo and the empty is the lomo. Here is field is homo, empty is lomo. If electron undergo excitations in the presence of light, you know this thing. This is very important. In the presence of light, only electron jump from ground state to excited state. So when it is in ground state, we shine light on these electrons. This electron jump to empty orbitals. When it jump from here to here, then this become the excited state homo and this becomes excited state lomo. This is very important points. Now your homo in presence of light is psi 3 star and your lomo is psi 4 star. So there is a difference between heat and light. So in the presence of light, electron jump from ground state to excited states. Just remember these diagrams. Now, so 1, 5, 1, 3, 5 hexatriene systems. This is 6 pi electron systems. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Psi 1, Psi 2, Psi 3, Psi 4, Psi 5, Psi 6. So this form Psi 1. Here 1 nodal plane, 2 nodal plane, 3 nodal plane, 4 nodal plane and 5 nodal plane. So this is the homo and this is the lomo. when it is ground state. So ground homo, a ground homo. In excited state, this homo electron jump to the excited state, then this level means psi 4 star become the homo and empty psi 5 star is the lomo. So in light homo and lomo, in heat homo and lomo. That is, if you consider this one, then you know this symmetry also. Now I will take examples, electrocyclic reactions, and electrocyclic reaction is reversible reactions that involve ring closures of a conjugated polymer polyene to a cycloalkene, or ring opening of cycloalkene to a conjugated polyene. You can see here ring closing reactions and ring opening reactions. Now stereochemistry and orbital symmetry. You see, electrocyclic reaction are completely stereospecific. You see EZE, this is EZE, undergo reactions give cis product only, not this, only cis product. So this reaction is stereospecific. Now you see cis opening, it gave ENZ. ENZ dyne only, not this one. You see E and E. This configuration is E. On heating, it gives trans product only. On presence of light, gives cis product only. So this reaction is stereospecific. So what happened actually here? So you know that like phase on the same side and like phases on the opposite side, this thing you have to remember it. So friends, hope this video will be helpful to you. Now from here I will discuss in another video. Hope this video will be helpful to you. If you like my video, then subscribe it and share it. Thanks for watching.